for children with learning disabilities, and every Tuesday we do dance with them, and every Thursday the other group does acting. And today we've just merged together and done a really cool play.
Well, we've been practicing for a few weeks.
Yeah, well, yeah.
And rehearsing.
And today was the actual performance.
Started by like studying animals a little bit, and then we looked into characterization.
Also,
and then we looked into music.
Exercises, those teamwork exercises.
We did music and noises for the jungle and the rain. That's why the music was in our play.
At most of my class, it's about communication, social interaction. So that's why coming to do the dance with you guys is so beneficial. What's really good about the working together that we have with our two schools is that it's really good for our students to get an opportunity to work with people closer to their age, and you provide very positive role models for them.
All we ever long for growing old.
I love doing vocals. It makes you feel really jolly, and you're giving quite a lot because we're all sort of playing basically most of the time.
A lot of our students are learning how to be in their own bodies, particularly students with autism. So movement is all part of that. It's learning where they are in relation to other people and learning how to communicate, communicating verbally, communicating physically. That's what it's all about. That's why it's so valuable.
It was great fun.
Did you like it?
I did, yes.
Come along and visit us and have a volunteer day. We have a lot of liaisons with people from different schools and different places within the community who come in and just enjoy coming to meet the kids, and they're great fun. Our students seem to have a sort of carefree love of life and a loyalty towards each other that is really heartwarming to see, and they're great fun to work with.